Okay, we got X Sauce, produced by Bay Santana. I think this guy, he's done some work with some big people, I'm pretty sure. It's a remix of... I don't know. Okay, anyways, let's check it out.
Did your bass be the glory?
The guitar, gotta love the guitar in hip-hop. Rick Ross.
Do not be alarmed. This is just for fun. It's a carnival wire.
I want to say so far, before we get into the verse, I'm getting like this Playboi Carti, like Lil Uzi Vert kind of vibe, kind of with the ad libs and stuff, and the hey, you know, like the just, I don't know, man, it's reminding me of those dudes, and I'm not really a big fan of those dudes, you know, like I like that one song from Lil Uzi Vert, EXO Tour Life, the one that everyone like loves and stuff, but like the rest of his music just sounds the same to me, and the overly auto-tuned, it's not even, it's just, I'm hoping this verse is the redeeming factor, please. I mean, the beat's pretty good too, but we need some good bars. The beat's hard. Classic. They gon' smash. If they talk too much, I'm gonna fuck around and pass. So, your nigga got a sauce on me. Boast like a young nigga was roast on me. Pull up on your shorty, I put sauce on it. So, your nigga got a sauce on me. The beat is like dope as shit. I do like the way he's doing the OOOs. We've got the guitar back. Two guitars. One in each ear. That's the good production, man. This guy is on production. He knows what he's doing.
All right.
Well, I said I hope the verse would be the redeeming factor, but the verse sounded very generic. I fuck with X, dude. I love you. I got like over 100 fucking videos reacting to him, and I love like pretty much all of it. But this track felt so generic in a sense of like, it sounds like what's mainstream these days with fucking Lil Uzi Vert and Playboi Carti. Like I don't like that kind of style. It's just like fake ass rap. All right. And I'm not saying X is like that at all, cause I've heard him rap. The dude, he not only that, but he can mess with other genres and shit. Like he not only mess with them, but do it really well. All right. I'm not trying to take away from X, cause he's a great artist. And I'm not saying he's a great rapper, because he's more than just a rapper MC. He's a real fucking artist. But there's a lot of dudes like fucking that just do this generic ass rap shit. Then that's what this song sounds like. It's just one of those generic ass fucking songs, dude. And I don't like it. I do not like it. The beat was the only good thing for me, dude. The beat was the only good thing. And maybe the ooze that X did. And if I'm being honest, the chorus was all right. It wasn't anything crazy. But it wasn't trash. The chorus was all right. I was able to accept the ooze and the chorus, but the verse, I don't know, man. The auto tune shit. It's just the ad libs. It's just so generic. Like I said, so unfortunately, this one's gotta get trash. If you don't know the way the game works, 8.0 or higher passes the test, and if you get less than an 8.0, it's trash. All right, it's my fucking opinion. Fuck you if you disagree, don't like it, dip the fuck out. Yeah, so you know what, this one's trash. I'll rate it, I'll give it a 6.5. It's mid, man.